Aloha, everybody. Hope you're having a gorgeous day today. It is a really nice one, so hopefully you were able to get outdoors and enjoy it already. And if not, the afternoon hour is still looking just as good. As you're planning your day, expect to bring along the SPF because we're going to be seeing plenty of sunshine. Also, very strong winds, and the winds double digits throughout the day. As you can see, very low precipitation potential in this particular forecast model here in town. We could still see a few spotty showers drifting over from the windward areas, but for the most part, it is looking like the leeward side is going to be maintaining these beautiful conditions. Now, you can see there are some low-level clouds out there, and those are expected to continue to roll through, but the bulk of those focused over the windward sides. Now for today, expect strong trade winds. Those will be continuing with us, blowing up to about 20, if not 25 miles an hour, and they're pulling us some offshore showers. So offshore showers being pulled onshore, and we've seen them mainly across Maui in the early morning hours, but even those have lightened up. As we play along in the future satellite and radar, good news is sunshine through tomorrow, but then extra cloud cover and rainfall takes over just in time Friday into the weekend.